another review. I've just done my top 10 movies of all time, and my Lion King done this review. So I thought, yeah, I'm real late, so I'll do another review. And it's going to be Fast and Furious 5 on Blu-ray. Now, Fast and Furious 5 picks up just where Fast and Furious 4 left off. There was an override in America, and basically mass monster authorities are taking him, and Francis is the only person who actually escapes. Not many people are injured, and now they're the biggest fugitives in Rio. Now, O'Brien and Mia go to Rio and find out they're pregnant, so they cannot split up anymore. I hope they do a badass train heist, which looks amazing in Rio. I was, as soon as I started, I was like, yeah, I'm in. And the train heist kills Ron, they have turned some information in this car that these baggage really want. It's this ship type thing with a list of drugs and shit. And what they're going to do is they're going to hire a team with every single movie. I only really can remember one of the acts named the one that's Tyrese Gibson. I think it's Transformers 2, that's the reason why she's Transformers. And they've got to take down the biggest, badass, richest man in Rio, and everyone just like these people in from Rio because they're the only people stupid enough to steal from him. They have to go on a crazy road just to get that money. And Fast and Furious 5 does get, in my opinion, a 5-star. It's the best movie since the original Fast Furious, but in my opinion,